Poor Aunt Tess.
And the... Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Buildings look like they're close. They're so damn tall. What's
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Not pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
No. Come on.
Quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
Coming. This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Looks like these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. Yeah. Its face.
Serious infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like that?
Like if you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
Big guy.
Let's go.
way up, over the scaffolding.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Oh boy. There you go, ladies.
Come on.
This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Okay, we got a way through.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl. Yeah.
Thank you. All right, come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Come in here, darling.
Yeah. All right.
That should do it. See? Doing all right.
Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back. Take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I'll believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here. Over there, it's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
You got it. Oh. us out of this. Come on.
Shit.
Joel, over there, on your left.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
All right.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces.
They're recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
All right. Climb on up.
Drop it!
Got something on your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Ugh!
Tess? Shit.
This way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little...
Was that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.